Hello everyone, this is Dr. Payal, your own physical therapist, and welcome to my video. In my previous video, we understood what is knee osteoarthritis. And today, we shall check the six main causes of knee osteoarthritis. Six main causes of knee osteoarthritis. First, age. Age remains to be the most common cause of osteoarthritis. Risk of osteoarthritis increases with age. Aging changes the bone and muscle systems, leading to wear and tear of these structures, thus causing osteoarthritis.
Second, women more than men.
Osteoarthritis is seen in females more than males. Experts say that decreased estrogen hormone level that happens due to menopause increases the production of bone destroying cells, thus causing osteoarthritis.
Third, overweight or undernutrition.
Overweight puts extra pressure on the joints, as knee have to bear the weight of the whole body, even during simple activities like walking or climbing up and down stairs. Low levels of calcium or vitamin D can cause bone weakness, followed by wear and tear of the joints and cartilages, thus causing early osteoarthritis.
Fourth, injuries or work-related stress.
Injuries that occur while playing sports or accidents can cause muscle or ligament tear or bone fractures, which can increase the chances of osteoarthritis. Having previous injuries that were not healed completely makes it more likely for the joint to go into osteoarthritis. Jobs that places repetitive stress on the joints increases the chances of osteoarthritis.
Fifth, family history or birth deformities.
Some people have a tendency to develop osteoarthritis inherited from their family, or some people are born with improperly formed joints or defective cartilages, thus increasing the chances of osteoarthritis.
Sixth, weakness in joints and muscles.
Weakness in joints and muscles remains to be the leading causes of osteoarthritis. Weak joints and muscles do not take any load on them. They provide very less support to do any activity, thus break down to cause osteoarthritis. Hope this video benefited. Take very good care of yourself, eat happily, smile fully, and move correctly.